Hi everyone, welcome to HeInfo channel. When we think of sildenafil, the first association that often comes to mind is its well-known role in treating erectile dysfunction in men. However, a fascinating and often overlooked conversation is emerging: the potential benefits of sildenafil for women. In today's video, we'll dive into an important yet underexplored topic: why women use sildenafil, by answering questions like, what motivates women to use sildenafil? How does it work differently in female physiology? And what do the latest studies and medical experts say about its safety and efficacy? So, let's begin this journey to uncover the science, the stories, and the significance of sildenafil for women. What is sildenafil? Sildenafil is in a class of medications called phosphodiesterase, PDE, inhibitors. FDA approved this medicine for treating erectile dysfunction due to the ability of increasing blood flow to the penis during sexual stimulation. Please know that sildenafil, Viagra, is not approved by the FDA for use in women. But it should be noted that sildenafil is also available as Revatio, available in 20 mg mg doses, which is less than a Viagra dose. It's used to treat pulmonary hypertension in both men and women. In reality, a healthcare provider may prescribe it off-label to treat female sexual arousal disorder, FSAD. FSAD is a sexual dysfunction that can cause low sex drive, difficulty attaining or maintaining sexual excitement, and a lack of lubrication or genital swelling. Studies show that over 40% of all females will experience some form of sexual dysfunction over their lifetime. Female sexual arousal is complex and not very well understood scientifically, as are the reasons for when desire/arousal dissipates. Typically, there are multiple contributing factors to a reduction in desire, which can be biological, medical, physical, or psychological. Various oral therapies for FSAD have been studied, including sildenafil citrate, a phosphodiesterase inhibitor that is currently used to treat male erectile dysfunction. In vitro studies of sildenafil citrate have demonstrated smooth muscle relaxation in clitoral tissue, and phosphodiesterase type 5 has been shown to be present in vaginal, clitoral, and labial smooth muscle. These findings have led to theories that sildenafil citrate might be successful for treating FSAD. However, studies on its effectiveness in women have had mixed results. In 2008, a small study was conducted with women who had depression and were taking antidepressants. Some of these women experienced sexual side effects from their medication. The study was funded by Pfizer, the company that makes Viagra. In the study, some women were given Viagra, while others received a placebo, a fake pill. The results suggested that Viagra might help reduce the sexual side effects caused by the antidepressants. The women who took Viagra reported feeling better than those who took the placebo. However, a 2015 review by doctors at the Mayo Clinic found that there isn't enough strong evidence to say for sure if Viagra is effective for this purpose. A review article in 2014 suggests that Viagra may be helpful for some postmenopausal women with sexual arousal disorder, but its effectiveness is limited and may not apply to all cases, particularly those with underlying neurological or vascular problems. A randomized clinical trial in 2002 compared sildenafil to placebo in pre- and postmenopausal women. They found no significant difference. So, more research is needed to fully understand if women can expect any benefit from Viagra. Common side effects and safety precautions. While Viagra appears to be safe for most men, there's little data on safety in women, particularly in the long term. In studies that have included women, it appears to be fairly well tolerated. Side effects have included headache, nasal congestion, flushing, visual disturbances, indigestion, palpitations. Viagra doses for women typically range from 10 to 100 milligrams in studies. However, it's not approved for use in women, so dosing information isn't on the label. Be cautious of online sources, as counterfeit Viagra is common and potentially unsafe. Obtain a prescription from a doctor for genuine Viagra and proper dosing guidance. I hope this video has provided you with valuable insights into sildenafil for women. Thank you for watching.